Pisces and Aries can make for an intense and exciting romantic pairing. Aries is the initiator in the relationship, with a fiery and passionate personality, while Pisces is more sensitive, imaginative, and emotional. The challenge for this couple is finding a balance between Aries' desire for action and Pisces' need for emotional connection. Aries may need to learn to slow down and be more patient with Pisces' more introverted and sensitive nature, while Pisces may need to be more assertive in expressing their feelings and needs. When these two signs come together, they can create a strong and dynamic partnership. Aries can bring excitement and adventure to the relationship, while Pisces can offer empathy and understanding. With good communication and mutual respect, this pairing can be a true meeting of the hearts and minds. Pisces and Taurus can make for a harmonious and sensual romantic pairing. Taurus is known for their stability, loyalty, and love of luxury, while Pisces is more intuitive, imaginative, and emotional. In this relationship, Taurus can provide a sense of security and grounding for Pisces, while Pisces can offer Taurus a deeper emotional connection and a more intuitive perspective on life. However, the challenge for this couple is that they have different communication styles, with Taurus being more direct and practical, while Pisces tends to be more subtle and indirect. With patience and understanding, Pisces and Taurus can learn to appreciate each other's unique strengths and find a way to communicate effectively. When they come together, they can create a deeply loving and romantic bond, with Pisces bringing creativity and emotional depth, and Taurus providing stability and security. A romantic relationship between Pisces and Gemini can be a challenging one, as they have very different approaches to life and love. Pisces is emotional, intuitive, and deeply sensitive, while Gemini is more intellectual, logical, and communicative. Pisces tends to be more interested in emotional connection and intimacy, while Gemini is more focused on intellectual stimulation and variety. This can lead to misunderstandings and frustrations in the relationship, as each partner may feel like their needs are not being met. However, if Pisces and Gemini are willing to put in the effort, they can find a way to balance their differences and build a strong and lasting romantic connection. Pisces can help Gemini tap into their emotional side and appreciate the deeper aspects of life, while Gemini can provide a sense of intellectual stimulation and excitement for Pisces. Communication is key for this relationship, as both partners need to be willing to listen to each other's perspectives and find a way to meet in the middle. With patience, understanding, and a willingness to grow together, Pisces and Gemini can build a unique and fulfilling romantic bond. Pisces and Cancer are both water signs, which means they share an intuitive and emotional approach to life. When they come together in a romantic relationship, they form a deep and compassionate connection that is built on trust, empathy, and understanding. Pisces is a dreamy and imaginative sign that is drawn to the world of art, music, and spirituality. They have a highly intuitive nature and can sense the emotions and needs of others easily. Cancer, on the other hand, is a nurturing and protective sign that values security and stability. They are highly emotional and deeply loyal to those they love. In a romantic relationship, Pisces and Cancer share a strong emotional bond that is based on mutual trust and support. They are both highly empathetic and can understand each other's emotional needs without having to say a word. Pisces can help Cancer to express their emotions more openly and to communicate more effectively, while Cancer can provide a sense of security and stability for Pisces. However, both signs can also be prone to mood swings and can struggle with decision-making. Pisces may sometimes become overwhelmed by their emotions and need time to retreat into their own world, while Cancer may become overly protective and controlling in their desire to create a safe and secure environment. To avoid misunderstandings and conflicts, it's important for Pisces and Cancer to establish clear communication and boundaries in their relationship. They should also take the time to understand each other's needs and to support each other in pursuing their individual passions and interests. Overall, with patience, empathy, and understanding, Pisces and Cancer can build a strong and meaningful romantic connection that is based on trust, compassion, and mutual support. Pisces and Leo can make for an interesting and dynamic romantic relationship, as they have many differences but also some key similarities. Pisces is a water sign that tends to be intuitive, emotional, and creative, while Leo is a fire sign that is confident, passionate, and expressive. At first glance, these two signs may seem very different. Pisces is more introverted and sensitive, while Leo is more extroverted and outgoing. Pisces tends to be more emotional and moody, while Leo is more logical and practical. However, these differences can also complement each other in a romantic relationship, as each sign can learn from the other and provide balance. One of the key similarities between Pisces and Leo is their desire for romance and attention. Pisces is a dreamer who loves to be swept off their feet, and Leo is a natural-born leader who enjoys being in the spotlight. These two signs can create a dynamic and exciting relationship together, with Pisces providing the romance and Leo providing the excitement. However, there can also be challenges in a Pisces-Leo relationship. Pisces may struggle to keep up with Leo's high energy level and need for constant stimulation, while Leo may become frustrated with Pisces' tendency to retreat into their own world and avoid conflict. It's important for both partners to communicate openly and honestly about their needs and feelings, and to find ways to compromise and work through any issues that may arise. Overall, a Pisces-Leo relationship can be a passionate and exciting union, as long as both partners are willing to put in the effort to understand and support each other. With their differences and similarities, Pisces and Leo can learn from each other and create a strong and fulfilling romantic bond. Pisces and Virgo can have a harmonious relationship if they are willing to put in the effort to understand and appreciate each other's differences. Pisces is a dreamy and creative sign, while Virgo is practical and analytical. At times, this may lead to misunderstandings and conflicts between them. However, Pisces' emotional depth and sensitivity can be a complement to Virgo's attention to detail and desire for stability. Pisces can help Virgo to see the beauty in life and encourage them to loosen up a bit, while Virgo can help Pisces to ground their emotions and channel their creativity into tangible projects. In order to make the relationship work, Pisces and Virgo need to communicate openly and honestly, and be willing to compromise and make adjustments for each other. Virgo can learn to appreciate Pisces' imaginative and spiritual side, while Pisces can learn from Virgo's practicality and attention to detail. Overall, a Pisces and Virgo relationship can be a rewarding and fulfilling one, as long as both partners are willing to put in the effort to understand and support each other. Pisces and Libra in a romantic relationship can be a beautiful and harmonious pairing, as they share a deep appreciation for beauty, romance, and balance. Libra is ruled by Venus, the planet of love and aesthetics, while Pisces is ruled by Neptune, the planet of inspiration and spirituality, so they both value creativity and the arts. Libra is known for their charm, social grace, and desire for harmony, which can be a good match for Pisces' gentle, empathetic nature. They are both drawn to beauty and may share a love for art, music, and culture. Libra can help Pisces become more balanced and decisive, while Pisces can teach Libra to be more intuitive and empathetic. However, their differences can also cause some challenges in the relationship. Libra can be more rational and logical, while Pisces tends to rely more on emotions and intuition. This can lead to misunderstandings and conflicts if they don't communicate clearly and openly with each other. Another potential challenge is that Pisces can be more introverted and sensitive, while Libra enjoys socializing and being around people. This can create some tension if Pisces feels left out or overwhelmed in social situations, or if Libra feels like Pisces is too withdrawn or moody. Overall, a Pisces-Libra relationship can be a beautiful and fulfilling partnership, as long as they work on communication, balance, and understanding each other's unique strengths and weaknesses. Pisces and Scorpio can have a highly passionate and intense romantic relationship. Both signs are highly emotional and intuitive, and they are capable of creating a deep emotional connection with each other. Scorpio is a water sign, like Pisces, which means they are highly attuned to their emotional state and are able to sense and pick up on the emotions of those around them. This can make them highly empathetic partners for Pisces, who also values emotional connection and understanding in a relationship. However, Scorpio is also a fixed sign, which can lead to a stubbornness and a tendency to hold on to grudges, which can be challenging for Pisces, who often seeks harmony and peacefulness in their relationships. If Scorpio can learn to let go of their grudges and work through their differences with Pisces, they can create a deeply loving and devoted partnership. Both Pisces and Scorpio are highly intuitive and spiritual, which can create a deep connection between them. They are both highly empathetic and sensitive to the needs of others, which can make them highly supportive partners for each other. They also both value privacy and tend to be introverted, which can create a strong sense of intimacy and exclusivity between them. In order for a Pisces-Scorpio relationship to be successful, they need to learn to communicate openly and honestly with each other, even when it may be uncomfortable or difficult. They also need to learn to work through their differences and find ways to compromise and support each other in their goals and dreams. With patience, understanding, and mutual respect, Pisces and Scorpio can create a deep and lasting romantic partnership. Pisces and Sagittarius can make an interesting romantic match, but it's not without its challenges. Pisces is a sensitive and emotional water sign, while Sagittarius is a fiery and independent fire sign. The two may have different approaches to life and relationships, which can cause some conflicts. On the positive side, Pisces is drawn to Sagittarius' outgoing and adventurous nature, while Sagittarius can appreciate Pisces' creativity and compassion. They both have a love for learning and exploring new things, which can create a sense of excitement in the relationship. However, Pisces' sensitivity can clash with Sagittarius' bluntness at times, and Sagittarius' need for freedom and independence can make Pisces feel neglected or insecure. It's important for both partners to communicate openly and honestly with each other, and to make an effort to understand each other's needs and perspectives. Pisces can help Sagittarius tap into their emotional side, while Sagittarius can encourage Pisces to be more confident and assertive. With patience, understanding, and compromise, Pisces and Sagittarius can build a strong and fulfilling romantic relationship. Pisces and Capricorn can have a challenging but potentially rewarding romantic relationship. Capricorn is practical, responsible, and focused on achievement, while Pisces is more dreamy, emotional, and imaginative. In this relationship, Pisces can help Capricorn connect with their emotions and their spiritual side, while Capricorn can provide Pisces with a sense of stability and direction. However, their differences can also lead to conflicts, with Pisces sometimes feeling overwhelmed by Capricorn's focus on work and material success, and Capricorn sometimes feeling frustrated by Pisces' lack of direction and practicality. To make this relationship work, both partners need to communicate openly and honestly, and be willing to compromise and find common ground. Pisces can learn from Capricorn's discipline and focus, while Capricorn can learn from Pisces' creativity and intuition. Ultimately, if they can find a balance between their different strengths and weaknesses, Pisces and Capricorn can build a deep and meaningful romantic connection. Pisces and Aquarius are two signs that have a lot in common, despite their differences. As water and air signs respectively, they can bring a unique balance to their relationship. Pisces are known for their sensitivity, creativity, and dreamy nature, while Aquarius tend to be more intellectual, independent, and unconventional. In a romantic relationship, Pisces and Aquarius can complement each other well. Pisces can help to ground Aquarius and bring emotional depth to the relationship, while Aquarius can help Pisces to break out of their shell and try new things. They share a mutual interest in humanitarian causes, which can inspire them to work together towards a greater purpose. However, there can be challenges that come with this pairing as well. Pisces tend to be more emotionally driven, which can clash with Aquarius' more logical approach to life. Aquarius can also have a tendency to detach emotionally, which can make Pisces feel insecure or unsupported. To make their relationship work, Pisces and Aquarius will need to communicate openly and honestly with each other, and make an effort to understand and respect each other's unique perspectives. They should embrace their differences, rather than trying to change each other, and find ways to compromise when they have conflicting views or desires. With patience, understanding, and mutual respect, Pisces and Aquarius can build a strong and fulfilling romantic partnership. Pisces and Pisces in a romantic relationship can be both beautiful and challenging. On one hand, they share a deep emotional connection and understanding of each other's feelings and needs. They are both sensitive and intuitive, and they may feel like they have found their soulmate in each other. On the other hand, they can struggle with practical matters and decision-making. Both Pisces partners tend to be dreamy and idealistic, which can lead to a lack of focus or direction. They may also struggle with setting boundaries or taking responsibility, as they both prefer to go with the flow and avoid conflict. To make the relationship work, it's important for Pisces partners to communicate openly and honestly with each other. They need to be willing to address any issues or conflicts that arise, and to work together to find practical solutions. They also need to support each other in their individual goals and pursuits, while also nurturing their shared emotional connection. Overall, a Pisces-Pisces relationship can be a beautiful union of two deeply sensitive and compassionate individuals, but it requires effort and commitment to make it work in the long term.